Here we're going to introduce you to the integration between TopSolid'Mold and TopSolid'Cam. On the right, our mold design, on the left, our B plate, with some of the machinings already done. We'll start by showing you how to add some new machinings. We'll choose Topologic, select the face to machine, select the tool that we want to use to machine with, make some settings, say OK. Like that, our toolpath is complete, and here you can see an initial simulation of it. Now we'd like to apply the same strategy to the other open pocket. So again, same function, we'll choose that face to machine and just select the visual representation of that toolpath, and like that, the same settings have been applied to that open pocket. Let's watch a total simulation of this. So here you can see you can change your view at any time during our simulation. You can see the material being removed. It's very efficient and it's very fast. Not only can you easily program these parts, but you can save your way of programming pockets and apply them in a very highly automated way. Here, for example, you're seeing the drilling of some tapped holes. So we started with our centering, our drilling, now we're finalizing that with our tapping. Now we're machining those open pockets, and our simulation is complete. Perfect. Now let's see what happens if we make a design change. So here we'll tile our windows again. We'll go to our mold file, and we'll ask the software to show us the driving elements of that open pocket. And now let's maybe change the width of the pocket from 100 to maybe 120 millimeters. How about the overall length of the pocket as well? We'll make it a little longer. And the corner radiuses, we'll change those too. We'll make them bigger as well. Like that, our design change is complete. And if you notice on the left, the CAM file is already up to date as far as the new geometry changes are concerned. Here, all we need to do is ask TopSolid'Cam to recalculate the toolpath. And like that, everything is up to date. We're good to go. Let's maybe have a look at the simulation of this new toolpath. You can see that the way we programmed it, the settings that we made, have been maintained and is following the new changes to the geometry. Remember, only with real integration can you achieve things like this. Only with TopSolid can you master your manufacturing process.